Sweet. All right, good. Sled's running. Next time you see this thing, it's going to be on the snow.
All right, we're over here at Zuke's. We're going to do the freaking annual test ride. As you saw in the last video, things running, but now it's actually fully back together. Everything's in there. The motor mount stabilization rubber thingy there is all fully installed, topped off with fluid. That recoil still ain't working. Piece of crap. Anyway, we don't need it because we got electric start. Shag's here. Zook's outside moving his vehicle. We're about to pull this pig out and let it rip down the street. We got some snow last night. So
I'm out there fucking removing snow like I got winter gloves on. I got rubber gloves.
Yes, perfectly.
No bueno.
No. All right, let's give this thing a freaking test run. What
Did
do you say,
you,
boys?
Show everybody my fat head.
Which fat head?
The fat head in the door.
No, I will though if you want.
Stupid.
That's Mark's first.
Look at that
born.
Head.
Yeah.
That's my first love. She's right first born. Oh, she's going to get her bone to bring to you, because she likes you.
I saw it earlier.
She brings the phone to people she likes.
We're going to do the last thing to
make sure. What'd I tell you? Look, look at her now. She brought her phone to you.
Yo.
Hello. You got a Christmas present?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
We got to do the final thing.
What is it?
Bless it?
Yes.
Lord, please.
You have to smash a glass bottle of two-stroke oil over it to christen it?
Mazel tov.
All right. Let's drag this pig outside and see if she oinks.
I'm scared.
All right, if we ever get this door shut, I'm gonna freaking do the maiden 12th voyage. Right, Shag?
I gotta take some video of this too.
Oh yeah, Shag's gotta get a copy. Go check it out.
Just want a before and after. All right, here we are. Zook's got the Blair all done. There's Paisteboy.
Yo.
What do we do? Name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. For you Italians and Hispanics, Padre, Figlio, Spirito Santo. Amen.
Or,
right, hold on.
Blair, Tucker.
Bomb that blew up Nashville? I'm going to back up a little. So.
Boom! Kill switch?
I don't know. Oh, didn't need a choke.
Does now.
Hey. You know when he comes back, he's gonna be like, I think I blew the motor.
Oh, yeah. It pulled like it never pulled before.
Is that broken before?
What's that?
Your flat.
What do you mean? Slow down, you're gonna moron. Dude, it never pulled like that before.
Yeah, kill switch works.
Never pulled like that before. Yeah. Ever. Right?
Better, yeah.
I was trying to get going before I get out of the
van. Right.
Do your neighbors care?
Wheelie. I wasn't hesitating.
at all.
Yeah. Let's hear. Let's move over.
Mrs. Zuke, check out your...
He's doing some landscaping. The good neighbor. Like a good neighbor, Zuke always cares.
Hey, at least he didn't drop his cigarette.
That's right.
Yeah, this is classic.
He's got a new driveway, too. We gotta be careful over there. Hopefully he's still on his drive. Jesus, could you imagine if he tore up the new dude's driveway? Oh, man. He's got a brand new next-door neighbor, freshly paved driveway this year. Just rip it to shreds with them picks. Your next door neighbor's got a new driveway.
I know.
Careful.
Good.
Blair Morgan over to the school. Zuke and I are driving over. I was gonna hop on the back of the sled with him.
Oh, were
you? I was thinking about it. All right, we're going there. Freaking cold out, boys.
This
for a change.
Awesome, it's four-wheel drive.
Right? We didn't get a ton of snow, as you can see. But
enough to pick up on the coolers.
Yep, and it's cold out.
Should we hit them? Seems to run great though.
Yeah. Should we get out?
It does sound good.
Yep. Hey, you gotta hit this thing. Arrested.
That's all he needs is a little encouragement.
I know.
I think that's run nice.
Doesn't it? Is it wet there or what?
Yeah, water and slush.
You don't think the cops will come, do you?
Not yet. I know most of them, so. All
right. Okay.
Yeah, it freaking screams, dude.
Yeah. That motor runs way better than the other one, huh?
Dude, that it opens right up.
Yeah.
It screams.
It's that thing's probably gonna be pretty fast now.
Yeah.
Oof. No, I'm freezing.
Should we go back?
We probably should go back before we get here rusted. All right, screen. Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah, she screams, dude.
That's right.
She screams. Yep.
That was a good find.
Yeah. Yep.
Motor in Plattsburgh.
Cost me nothing.
Right? All right. Not trail riding, street riding.
Barely any snow.
It's like freaking illegal ditch banging.
But it worked. It rips.
Exactly.
The way it's supposed to.
Actually, I think you'll be riding that bad boy tomorrow.
Yep.
All right, we're back. All right, the guy just left. Zuke sold the Zuke Morgan, and now he's riding this.
This is Zuke's new sled.
That's right. Gotta get it running for tomorrow's trip. Ooh, be pulling for days. I think you should put some fuel down the cylinders.
Yeah, I drove it onto the trailer. Dude, you got sucker. You gave it to you?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's...
It was free?
Ripped you off.
You got ripped off.
Get the key off. Hey, this is the key. Which one is in for him? That's off, this is on.
Choke on?
Yeah. Dude, this thing sucks gas.
Sucks ass more than sucks gas.
Almost. Oh yeah, almost. What's the high low? Lights? Yeah, this is...
I think it needs fuel.
Put some in the cylinder?
Yeah, that's what I do.
Yeah, not if you don't mix.
When all else fails, you got mix?
Yeah.
All right, grab that mix.
Got a plug wrench?
Yeah,
let's go warm up. You got a cigarette?
Yeah, let's take five. We put a little fuel down each cylinder, just fire it up first pull. The street. Don't go on his driveway, Mark. Don't go on his driveway. He's got a brand new driveway. You go this way. He's gonna get stuck. Oh my god.
Sounds a little.
Oh man. That's it, he's a Polaris man now. Okay. Start it. It could be that the gas that was in is just so freaking old. He doesn't realize he doesn't have
no brakes.
It's bogging. And he's gonna roll it.
That's a big joke, though. But there's no brakes. Slow down. Oh my God! What is he, crazy?
Uh oh. The wife is calling. Here, hold the camera.
He's coming back. He's gonna stall. It stalled. Third choke on. Start pulling. You got it started. And it stalled. Gotta leave the choke on, it'll stay running. Or not. Here he comes. It's got a good headlight.
Yeah.
Wow, it's ripping. You gotta clean the carbs and it'll be fine.
It could just be all the old gas in the tank.
He's taking all over his plate.
Where's the wagon?
Huh?
Right there.
Perfect. Let's hope a car hits it. Here, let me pull it in the driveway.
Yeah.
Huh?
Did you see me drift?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
There's no brakes. I'm like,
I know. We thought you were going to crash into that car. The end of that.
Good time.
Yeah.
Yeah, you probably
should.
Alright, boys, got that Blair Morgan freaking screaming. So it's ready to roll. Thanks for watching. Check the links in the description. Buy some Paisteboy swag there from me. Check down below. And click that bell. We'll see you next time. Take care.